There are many reasons why we should back up our customized vocabulary files on the Accent with Empower. Making sure we have a copy of the most recent file in case of device repairs, sharing with staff and family to model on another device, or transferring customizations off the Accent with Empower at the end of a trial so that you can import it onto a purchased device. There are two possible ways to make a backup on your Accent with Empower. Backing up the vocabulary file only is great when you just need the customized pages and buttons transferred to another device, maybe one that you're modeling on. Backing up the vocabulary file, voice, and settings is called backing up the user area. This is great if you're wanting to transfer all of your customizations from a trial device onto a purchased device. You can use the dual USB that comes with your Accent to back up and transfer your customized vocabulary file. Let's start with how to back up a vocabulary file within Empower. Locate one of the USB ports on the side of your Accent device and insert the dual USB into that port. Tap on Menu, then select Toolbox. Select System Settings, then Export and Import. Options for exporting are listed here. We want to select Export a Vocabulary or Keyboard. Select the vocabulary file you want to back up. Make sure that it is set to back up to the USB drive. Then select Save. This may take a minute. When it has finished backing up, it will give a green checkmark. Tap on Close. Then go to Vocabulary. Your vocabulary file is backed up on the USB and you can safely remove it from the Accent. Now let's look at how to import a vocabulary file into Empower on your Accent device. Insert the USB into the Accent. Then tap on Menu. Select Toolbox, then select System Settings. Tap on Export Import. Then choose Import. Select Choose Files next to the Import of Vocabulary or Keyboard. Make sure you are in the USB drive and find the vocabulary file you want to import. Allow it to import. When it is complete, select Close in the lower right corner. Select Vocabulary on the left, then select a vocabulary. Tap on My Vocabularies and find the vocabulary file that you just imported and select Choose. After it processes to the chosen vocabulary file, select Finished. Select Go to Vocabulary and remove the USB drive. Now we will look at the steps to back up a user area in Empower. Insert the USB drive into the USB port. Tap on Menu, then select Toolbox. Select System Settings, then Export and Import. Select Choose Files next to Export a User. Select the user area you want to export. Make sure that it is set to back up to the USB drive and select Save. This may take a minute. When it is finished backing up, you will get a green checkmark. Tap on Close, then select Go to Vocabulary. Your user area is backed up on the USB and you can safely remove it. Finally, let's look at how to import a user area onto an Accent device with Empower. Insert the USB into the Accent. Tap on Menu, then select Toolbox. Go to System Settings, then Export Import. Tap on the Import tab. Select Choose Files next to Import a User. Find your backed up user area and select it. You will be prompted to name the user area. Type in a name and then select Finished. Then select Save. It may take a few minutes to import the user area. Allow your Accent with Empower to complete the import process. Select your imported user area. This will launch your imported vocabulary file, voice, and settings in Empower. you can safely remove the USB. For more information about your accent with Empower, please visit our PRC website at PrentRom.com. Go to the Support tab to find the Accent with Empower user manual, as well as to download support articles to help you with your accent device. You can also enroll in instructor-led classes and e-learning modules to continue learning about Accent with Empower and implementing AAC throughout your day at AACLearningJourney.com.